Vision Azure, like always, we got Reset Me. I'm kind of excited for it. Let's get into it, check it out, see what it's all about. Let's hope it's good. Nothing really to say, let's go. Oh, I'm hoping it's good. All right. I feel like I'm... Oh, man, I'm getting some, like, Blade Runner vibes, you know? Like, some, like, 80s. That was, like, some 80s, like, vibes right there, wasn't that? Like, does anybody like, remember, like, the opening to, like, one of those fitness videos or, like, an infomercial from, like, the 80s to, like, that early 90s? Like... Something Max. I don't know. There's some brand name right there. Like, I can't remember any old brands. It's impossible. Ooh, yeah, it changed right there. I think it's the time to hold down, rewind, tear the city down. Concrete makes me sick, generation. I will say I wouldn't put that on the playlist, the work playlist. I put that on the normal playlist, like listen to just music in general, but not the work playlist. It had something to it. It had the energy, but it was just a little different from what I'm used to from them, you know. So I was kind of I give that a 7, maybe 7.5. The guitar, it had its incredible moments, but overall the song was pretty good, right? Like, there's other songs where I'm like, oh my god, this is my jam kind of reaction, right? And then there's like, that was really good. I like this more of like how they constructed the song, how it sounded, how it came together, the guitar when it came in, when it went, you know, in those big moments. In that way, the song is great. But as something I'm going to be listening to normally, or like the work playlist, I don't know if I would want to really listen to this when I'm working. Maybe, like, You Know Me Too Well, I think is what it was. That song ended up being a really good one when I'm working. I work until like 11 p.m. So that was like, it's just me out there. I'm just like grooving to it. I'm like, that's a good song. Maybe I'll just add it to the playlist, and if I'm just not feeling it for the moment, I'll just hit the next button. I think that's what we'll do. Because maybe there might be a place for it whenever I'm just, I need something a little different. You know what I mean? So with that being said, I'm going to yawn. Okay, that was a halfway yawn. Thanks for watching. Thanks for hanging out. If you'd like to be like the content, you can like, subscribe, or share. Remember, it's completely up to you. I do appreciate it, though. It does help me out in some way or another. If you want to talk about anything we talked about on this channel, you can, or on this video specifically, you can always leave a comment down below. Love to see them do the comments. I didn't say any of that coherently. Sorry. And once again, my name is Azriel, and I'll see you on whatever video I'm doing next. Later, guys. That intro was so just shitty.